Rebus beer. There's Doug Snyder and Helen. Gabby Haig. Stacey Lindbergh. It's this. Jim and Bill Carter. Dorothy Klein, Mrs. Trenton, and Anika, Mrs. Skinner.
Well, we have our first car that needs to be moved. Behind the bank, Omaha County F-28. Omaha County F-28, behind the alley. Watching another car needs to be moved in the vehicle. Omaha County F-28.
Hi, Tara. How you doing? Hi, Luke. Parades forming at that end of the street. Still running very good. Greg Jackson. Way to go, Greg.
Still going.
Yeah. Thank you. Teresa Harder coming down the line. Passing about the 2.5 mile. Just hitting the first place runner has just made his turn and coming back as the last runner is coming down. Number 34 is his number, running very briskly. Seventh place. Seventh place right now, I believe. Yeah, 14th place. Gotta move up. Seven, Jim. Up ahead. First place finisher, Jim Rubidoux.
Well, watch for the
first place finisher. Mary Jean, Bob, Sherry, Charles. Chilling. Fifth and sixth. There's the third place finisher, and I said he was Jim Rubidoux. He's not. He's third place finisher. Rubidoux. First and second place finishers. Sixth place. And Bill Stoner. Gil Jackson, not very much. Checking in. Another Lambertson's gathered at the post. Finishing strong. Scobie, Charles Jackson, Sherry Scobie, Spelmar, Bob Scobie, Mary Jean, Push thumb. That's right. Yeah. Jim Jensen finishing. Strong.
Well, he's one of the first ones. Really?
Greg he's and Sheets.
Done tremendous. Greg, you did great.
Jenny Bortmeyer helping with the race.
I don't know if you want him there or on there.
Is that who that was? Charlotte White. Oh, big jigger. Robert coming with his camera, yeah. Finishing, do you know, is that June Cop? That's kind of what I thought, June Cop. Californian, right?
California.
I can tell, did it hurt her very bad? She pulled him out of the box and they stepped. Is that right? Just finished. Bill's boy, whatever it is.
That's his name, Robert Myers. Just figured that out.
Charlotte, that's Charles's daughter. Charlotte White. Melman Scobie's over there. Did you see him? Yeah, he's got the hat on right over there in front of the post office. Big cigar.
Hello.
No, I think.
What's them away anyway?
No, but they've got, you know, their quilts.
I'll have from there to about there to get the vehicle, whatever it is. Well. Let's see if I could lower mine and you be higher like you are. I guess that's fine. Randy's going to get on that side and shoot down the street. Huh? Yeah, Jerry. Dina Fortmeyer.
Get you back for that. There's so many old friends that new. My wife went back over in the car. Folding chair for the salary.
Oh no, guys, get him off of the main drag.
I'm gonna drop mine out. I'm too busy to.
You're not gonna take, yeah, I got.
I'm not gonna have me in the boot in the parade.
You're not gonna be in the parade.
He kept us up here at 1:30 and I was up here up to 2 the night before.
Oh.
And I just couldn't get it.
I see. I was gonna say, yeah. Hey, I want him.
Who did I check with? Jerry.
Who?
On the radio. Where's the guy's line? Who's the guy's line?
Probably clear out there, but I don't. Ask somebody that knows more about it. There goes the Legion. There's a Legionnaire. He may know. He may carry the message for you. Well, the gas darn suspenders.
Last one just went off the car, right?
Ivan Klein and Mr. Pennell riding in a buggy down the main street of Fairview. Evan Klein's 82, so no doubt he has come to town in a buggy before. Organizer of this festivity spent many hours working. May Winger from Powhatan. Their centennial's next week. Their Sunday go meet and close, it looks like.
Kind of set where I wanted it, why it's doing all right.
Faith and Ron Winger and Kathy. And where's Daniel? Back up there so I can see him. Hey, Daniel. Hi, Daniel. Daniel. Grandpa rode in the buggy this morning. Yeah, we put a panel was up here. President Ron, West Coast Nancy Jones. Oh. Charlie Wolf. Gary Trentman, dressed as a clown, selling Centennial Blue. Our center. Faith and Daniel getting a balloon. Bring Chad up.
Rick and Janet around here, or they made it?
Yeah, they're somewhere. Well, yeah. Robert Owen, Jim Carter, Bill, Irene Eisenbeis right now. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Babylon's wife.